Victory. Paige McKenney is in. Talk show man. Sue. Bold Curlin. Terco Bravo. And neck and neck. In the gate. And they're off. Warrior of the Roses, Storm and Monaco tap it into victory on the outside, and Sue is sent forward with early speed two, and Sue on the extreme outside is gunning up a little wide into the first turn run. In the meantime, now Storm and Monaco will settle right off those leaders into the first turn, where Warrior of the Roses leads the way. Sue is sent hard, has now gained that second spot, and then it's two back. Storm and Monaco is just in third, and tap it into victory is in fourth. Tuck Show Man, fifth. Paige McKenney, sixth and riding the rail. Bull Curlin as well, settled about 6 to 7 lengths off that pace. Beauty in the Pulpit and Chilean Turco Bravo, and neck and neck is that trailer, some 10 lengths off that pace. 23 and 3 was the opening quarter. Honest Pace going out there. Warrior of the Roses with Sue pressing hard on the outside, and so Warrior of the Roses and Sue 1-2 with 5 furlongs to go. Storm and Monaco is spying the leaders from third, 3 lengths from the front. Tabata de Victory is in fourth, and Bold Curlin is fifth. Paige McKenney has asked for more from sixth in between horses. Talk Show Man is next, then Beauty in the Pulpit. Turco Bravo trying to unwind from second last position, still has 9 lengths to make up, and neck is the trailer. Into the far turn, a 46 and 4 half mile, and Warrior of the Roses still determined on the front end. Warrior of the Roses from Sue. Storm and Monaco tap it into victory in the clear on the outside. Paige McKenney is next in fifth. Bull Curlin is in sixth. In between horses, Beauty in the Pulpit trying to weave through some traffic. Had to steady there. Oh, and a falling there. Talk Show Man lost the rider. Clip Teals apparently, and Xavier Perez is down on the ground. They're coming through the stretch, and Storm and Monaco has gained the lead from the charging Paige McKenney, second on the outside. Heavy on Toledo, and Storm and Monaco in the Richard Small Stakes, and they're storming home to win. Storm and Monaco, Paige McKenney tight third, with Beauty in the Pulpit outside and tapping into victory. And then it was back to Turco Bravo and neck and neck. Stewards Inquiry coming up. Time is 1:49.32. And jockey Xavier Perez is sitting up there at the top of the stretch, being attended to now. Storm in Monaco, heavy on Toledo, one official winner of the Richard Small Stakes. Owned by Lawrence Roman, trained by David Jacobson. Bred in Kentucky by John Oxley, 4-year-old bay gelding by Monarchas. Out of her own terms by Storm Cat. The Richard Small Stakes. Dr. Jane Farrell, the niece of late Dickie Small, making the presentation.
Storm in Monaco ships in from out of town there for trainer David Jacobson. Always very competitive at the Laurel Racetrack here, but ships in out of town from Gulfstream Park West at last time out. Heavy on Toledo picks up the mount for Alex Cintron once again. And the race essentially looked like it's set up for you. There was a lot of speed in front of you. Take us through the race.
Yeah, I see a lot of speed in the race. I save a little bit my horse I put behind. And the quarter four, I ask him, he want to go. Win. That's good.
It looked like, obviously, you had a pretty decent setup there, but it looked like you had a lot of horse under you at the top of the stretch. Just tell us a little bit about that, too.
Yeah, my horse go real easy behind. When I ask him, respond real good. I have a lot of horse, very close.
Well, he picks up the mount and winds up in the winner's circle there. Congrats to Heavy on Toledo and the David Jacobson Barn.